हेलो गाइस, वेलकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। विशिंग यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली। होप यू ऑल हैड एन अमेजिंग दिवाली। सो टॉकिंग अबाउट माय टुडेज वीडियो, एज विंटर इज अप्रोचिंग, मेरे दरवाजे पे ही खड़ा है। यस, एज ऑल द फेस्टिवल्स आर ओवर, विंटर इज अप्रोचिंग, दिल्ली इज ऑलरेडी क्वाइट चिली है। तो अपने स्किन का कैसे ध्यान रखना है इस विंटर में, वो आज के वीडियो में आपको मैं बताने वाली हूँ। सो इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर फ्यू प्रोडक्ट्स विच आर डेस्परेटली मैन्युफैक्चर्ड और मेड फॉर ड्राई स्किन बाय EMM. EMM stands for E Mega Mart. This is a new brand which has come in the market and I have bought few of their products. It looks nice out there. तो आप लोगों को पता भी रहेगा कि EMM के बारे में है ये वीडियो। Yes, I've tried their few products which I really wanted to tell you or share with you guys. So if you have a skin like mine, very dry, super dehydrated, then these products are going to help you a lot because they have particularly made these products for dry skin. So the first product I'm going to talk about is the D-Wash. This is the face wash introduced by them. The packaging looks like this and it is particularly mentioned that for dry skin. So and prevents drying, enriched with oil, butters and vitamins. So it comes in a quantity of 70 ml and it is paraben free, which is really awesome because jab aapki dry skin hoti hai aur hum chemical product use karte hain to hamari skin aur zyada damage hoti hai, to inhone ye paraben free banaya hai, which is really great. I have already informed you the quantity. I'm going to tell you it retails for 499 rupees, but you can definitely look for some discounts. So the packaging looks like this and I really like the tube packaging and everything is mentioned, whatever is mentioned on the outer cover, everything is mentioned over here. So let me just tell you a little bit of about this face wash. Most of the conventional cleanser makes our skin feel dry and even drier in the winter, so which is very very true. So it needs moisturizing creamy cleanser that replenish lost moisturizer and skin's natural oil. So very very important part. Moisturizing facial rich creamy face wash, which is specially formulated with special ingredients which nourish the skin and helps to hydrate and to protect skin and feel buttery soft after being cleansed. Let me just see what all ingredient does it have. So this face wash is enriched with shea butter and carbomer citric acid, and it has a little bit of perfume also, and it also contains kokum butter, olive oil, so which is really great because these are the products which are required for the dry skin. So the fragrance is really nice of this face wash. Yes, it's very very creamy. As you can see, it looks like a moisturizer. So okay, the second product I'm going to talk about is the lipids. It looks like this. The packaging and the colors they have used is very different. The purple and the orange, it looks really nice. This is also paraben free and it says restore skin barriers, which is very important because this moisturizer contains hyaluronic acid, ceramides, squalene and lecithin in lipids, because being all living cells, main constituents penetrates rapidly and deeply into the skin to hydrate the skin from within and replenish hydrolipids film, which is very very important because this create a barrier between our skin to get damaged. So the third product I'm going to talk about is the hydrophil body lotion, and it comes in a bottle container and looks like this. Let me just apply it first. It has amazing fragrance, very very nice fragrance. I really love the fragrance actually. So this really feels very moisturized. My hands feels really moisturized and you can see the shine on my hand. Please avoid my little bit of hair on my hand. Actually, I didn't get the time to get waxed. So the main ingredients for this product are glycerin, aloe vera and vitamin E, which is very very important for our skin and keeps our skin really hydrated. The last product I'm going to talk about is the Vizil soap. ओके दिस इज मेड अप ऑफ वीट जर्म ऑयल एरोवेरा जेल एंड आलमंड ऑयल सो दिस सोप इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड ऑफ ऑल द इंग्रीडियंट्स विच इज रिक्वायर्ड बाय आवर बॉडी एंड इट्स अ ट्रांसपेरेंट सोप एंड इट लुक्स लाइक दिस It's very cute. So this is the first time after very long that I'm using any soap on my body. I already have another one in my bathroom which I have used, and after that only I thought of making this video because it can help you guys in case you're facing issues like mine. Like my skin gets really dry in winters and gets really itchy, which is really embarrassing sometimes in front of others, and you can't control that itching. So yes, so that's why I tried this soap. I really like it, so I thought I'll make a video for you guys so you guys also know about these products. So let me read out the ingredients for you. It has the soap base which is 90%, and it also contains of glycerin, aloe vera, almond oil and wheat germ oil. So all the oils are available in this soap. The expiry date of this soap is really big because it is almost for 3 years, and it retails for 110 rupees, but you can definitely look for some discounts on their website. As it's a new brand in the market, I'm sure they must be offering some great sales and discounts on their website. So yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed this, and I hope this is really helpful to you guys, because taking care of a dry skin in winters is really, really difficult. So these products are really great. So you can definitely go and check this out. I will leave the links and everything in the description box, so it's helpful for you guys. So till my next video, take care of yourself, take care of your skin, stay healthy, stay safe. Catch you soon. Bye.